Breaking news, Canadian authorities just released the names of the two suspects involved in a deadly mosque shooting. Alexandre Bissonnette, and Mohammed El Kadir arrested for that shooting. Authorities say they killed six people as they worshipped inside that mosque on Sunday night in Quebec.